Every day, Americans are generating innovative new ideas to tackle our nation's energy challenges. College students who compete in the U.S. Department of Energy Solar Decathlon are leading the way by showing us how to save money and reduce our carbon footprint with clean energy technologies for the home. This inspiring competition challenges university teams from around the world to build solar-powered houses that are affordable, highly energy efficient, attractive, and easy to live in.
To be here and to finally be at the stage where we're ready to compete is just an amazing feeling.
To win the Solar Decathlon, teams must build an affordable solar-powered home that appeals to consumers and showcases innovative architectural and engineering design. The teams must delicately balance optimal energy production with maximum efficiency. Participants spend nearly 2 years designing and building their house to be judged in 10 contests over 2 weeks. The result is one of the most highly anticipated design competitions in the world.
We tried to keep our systems simple, affordable, and reliable so that anybody could operate and maintain this house.
The Solar Decathlon features student-led tours that are free to the public. Hundreds of thousands of visitors learn about money-saving products and gather ideas for their own homes. Millions more hear about the Solar Decathlon and energy-saving technologies through national and local news coverage. And thousands more follow the competition online and through social media sites like Facebook and Twitter.
We're just honored to be part of something as big as this is. You know, and typically in academia, you don't actually get to create the things that you design or theorize about or research. And this offers a real rare chance for students to get their hands dirty and to really experience what it means and what it takes to take their ideas off the drawing board and make them real.
Since 2002, the Solar Decathlon has provided more than 17,000 students from nearly 100 collegiate teams with unique training to enter America's clean energy workforce. And the next competition promises ideas and innovations to help solve our nation's energy challenges ahead.